Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we got semifinals action in this Madden tournament, getting down to the nitty gritty. Right here, we got Oklahoma.
Yeah, I got my own merch.
Yeah, see this? And then right here, we got the moneymaker. Both men have advanced to this tournament through the thick competition, and now they're facing each other, trying to get to that finals.
Undefeated.
Let's go.
Everybody's undefeated. It's a tournament. We wouldn't be playing if we weren't undefeated.
I am undefeated.
Who's home team? How do we figure that out?
I don't care.
Boom, look at him.
Also, to let
look
you know.
Look at that. Are you kidding?
Special UK edition.
I'm from
up,
Pittsburgh.
Up, down, down.
Are you kidding?
I'm from Pittsburgh.
Town are you in?
Manchester?
You're a 49ers fan.
In Manchester.
I'm from Pittsburgh.
You're playing with the Pittsburgh Steelers.
It's a video
now,
game. I can play
now
with whoever
you've
I
made
want.
This game interesting. Now you gave. All right. That's what you want to do.
That's my Madden team.
That's what you
team.
Want to do. That's what your Madden gets.
No
you
disrespect to the Bay. That's my Madden team.
It's that's your Madden team. That's been your Madden team the entire time.
Yeah, that's who I beat Slater with. 21.
Why aren't you going with the 49ers? Yeah, they're your favorite team. They're the one you're always wearing your little Zumba pants, your little hat. You have little shirts,
you
little
know,
sweaters.
The
49ers, you're a huge
49ers
fan.
Gifts. They got a
lot
of gifts.
Wait, like Blaine Gabbert? You ever played this game before?
No.
No, I didn't think so.
No.
You don't seem like a person that knows what he's doing. It's quite all right. It's just one of those things. I'm usually used to having a peanut gallery, but since we're in England, England, nobody's here. Well, people are here, but you know,
here we go.
God, I got such a good English accent.
It's horrible.
Oh, I got a bloody English accent.
We just got this one right here.
That's it.
This
that's
is the one
front
that's
and center.
On.
Always know where your camera is. Always know where your camera is.
Damn, that was a good kick. Okay, here we go. Let's see what he's going to run with.
All right, 20-yard line. That's okay. Good job. Good job, guys.
Ooh, is he out of the game?
No, he's
fine. I
blinked.
He
looked
hurt.
He is fine. He's not hurt. What is he?
He's still lying.
Who's
there.
That, Gilbert? I don't care. It's fine. Gilbert only does you know, punt returns
that
anyway.
That might be Joe Hayden. He does
that's
do,
not Hayden. Hayden's not a returner. Returns. It's either Travis Benjamin or
it's Benjamin.
Gilbert. It's Benjamin. It's fine. I don't really pass to him anyway.
You guys don't really pass. All right.
Don't look at my remote. You just looked at my remote.
I'm looking at my cover two. I am.
Why are you looking at my control? You are like you're worse than Kalisto.
I am picking.
Everyone always has to cheat around here.
Really, I'm just gonna jump the gap. Oh, make the play myself.
Make the play yourself.
Oh,
what
are you running backwards?
Why did he just run backwards? He got 3 yards. That's what we wanted. Every time you get 3 yards.
It looked like he was scared.
Third down, we get four.
He like turned completely around.
No, he's fine. He's fine. It's Isaiah Crowell. Good offense. Solid offense.
And drop the D-line back.
Drop
a little. He's going to try to run a middle route.
Oh! You knew it!
I called
you
it.
Knew it, but he was wide open.
He
that's Gary Barnes. That's big play Gare. Big play Gare. Big play Gare. But look at him. He's just showing you. He's just showing you.
Ooh, broken finger.
It's fine.
He's running. He's running.
I was running. He didn't get anything on that.
Yeah, you sure you don't want Duke Johnson in?
No. Oh,
God.
He's running into his own guys.
You're hitting that turbo button. You're just going right into the butt fumble. You know, you gotta swerve, Sanchez.
Wow. Wow, you really went there, huh? Okay, what do we want to do now? What do you think I'm going to do?
I'm going to pick cover three.
Basic cover three. You even know what a cover three is. That's the best part.
You certainly don't know if I'm in cover three or not. Oh!
Boo! Oh, he could go all the way! Ah! I knew exactly what a cover three is! That is why I threw it to him! Boom! Money makers! Boom! Touchdown dance! Ta-ta-ta! Ta-ta-ta!
That's your touchdown dance, though?
Ooh, yeah, it's the moneymaker like touchdown dance. It's like, and away we go. That's in.
That's a game changer right there.
Boom, 7-0. How's it feel to be losing?
To the Browns,
do you feel like
bad.
A loser? Do you feel like a loser? Because
yes.
You look like a loser. You look like
look
a loser.
Good. Hey, I look good.
What are you going to do,
say
man?
Say I look good.
You look good.
Okay.
You look good.
Thank
losing.
You.
Sounded like Mix misscored.
Did it? Because I wasn't sure.
50-yard pass.
Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go. Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby, go, baby. Is that what you used to do when you were in Oklahoma? Like, this that kind of stuff? Is that right?
Can't let him get ahead.
Is that right?
You can't let him get ahead of you.
Is that right?
That's what's going to be...
Is that right? Is that what you used to do in Oklahoma?
This is going to be a very entertaining segment. All right, let's get the offense on the field.
I got to play defense now? Watch this. I'm not even going to look.
Why are you not looking? You probably need to look.
I didn't even need to look.
Oh, this is a microphone. Yeah. Hey, you don't have to talk that loud because it's a microphone.
I didn't look.
This is embarrassing. You shouldn't play. Do you want to just quit now? Get him. I knew he was doing that. There you go. Look at that run defense. Why can't they play like this in real life? You know? Why can't they be winners like me? See, I'm a winner. When you have a winner leading a team, then they win. And that's just what I do. I'm a winner. I think you should pass. It's third down.
Yep.
Picture for the IG.
What do you think I'm doing?
You're probably going to do whatever, that one.
That one? Mm-hmm. Okay. You know the recurrence.
What do you think I'm doing, though?
Watch this. Boom. I'm going to sack you. That's what I'm going to do. Oh, no. Oh, no. No.
I'm still on my feet.
You didn't go anywhere. You didn't go anywhere.
Why'd he tackle him?
That is not good.
Nothing.
I'm supposed to have Joe Hayden here. I'm supposed to have Joe Hayden.
This is getting real. This is getting very real.
Yeah, let's just go ahead and tie it up right here. Le'Veon.
Oh. Okay.
Now.
See, I kept going forward.
Like the Kembe Mutombo. That doesn't work.
There you go.
It doesn't work that way.
Bye-bye.
No, doesn't work. Let's go, guys. Come on.
To get real.
Phil Taylor.
2015, quick toss. Quick toss for a touchdown.
Nope. Look at that dive. Did you see me dive?
Ooh, first and goal. I missed it.
See
I
me dive? I dove. I dove.
I ran by.
I did a dive. I did a dive. You have to earn.
You do have,
you
like,
have to earn it. So I'm winning at the end of the first quarter. Go ahead. Go ahead. Tell them who's winning.
In the first quarter, Miz is up 7-0.
Thank you.
Oh, straight he's rested now. It's funny.
Thank you.
He's rested now.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Oh,
thank
here
you.
We go.
Is Oklahoma thank about you to tie this up?
Thank you.
Your hat really says it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, the hair looks good.
All
right. So when I turn it around, it's like an engine.
The
cap is like the ignition. I'm
ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
How about Hawk and Son? Hawk and Son.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
About to be a tie game.
For my Bay Area.
Bay Area? You're a Pittsburgh Steeler. It's not the Bay Area. But
my touchdown dance is Bay Area.
He stumbled over himself. That's got to be, that is just rotten.
Got sucked inside. Not seen it happen.
That was just stupid. That was real stupid.
All right. Well, we let you have fun with that first drive. Now we'll start playing defense.
All right, play defense then.
I am proud of you, you know, for going with Cleveland.
Oh, God.
We heard him, too. Two kickoffs,
is
two
that?
Injuries.
Is that Gilbert? I'm going to go right there.
He's pointing. Oh, got a great jump. Oh, just a little late in
look
the gap.
Look at that.
Just a little
look
late.
Look at that.
A great jump on the ball.
Over.
Yeah. Hey, man.
7-7.
Shirt that fits. Hey, man.
Hey, shut up. What are we looking like over
it? It looks like I'm going to beat him. I'm really dominating right now. Well, all right, which way do you think I'm going to go?
He scored a touchdown.
Which way do you think I'm
going
to go?
First drive, because I was telling him what zones and coverages.
I'll say zone to the right. Oh,
you're
Jesus.
Just running all over me.
Boom! Look at that run.
Out. Spread me out. All right.
That zone blocking. That zone.
That is not that zone.
Is that is zone blocking. Flips. You didn't learn that. You don't know what zone blocking is. It's cool.
Another good jump. He's still just driving me back.
He's driving, man. He's driving. Can you stop him? I just want you to stop him.
6 rushes, 48 yards.
All right, I'm going to tell you right now. I'm going to run. What are you going to do?
I'm probably going to do a pass coverage because you're not going to run it again.
I'm going to run.
You wouldn't dare run it again. You don't have the...
Why are you stacking the box? Why is he stacking the box?
Because you're going to pass it. And you can only throw it to your tight end. Play action.
Oh! 3rd and 3. Here we go. Time to get tough.
There you go.
He's injured.
He's up.
He's injured. Get rid of him.
Nip up.
Get rid of him.
Nip up. Call for the kick. Zone. If you want any chance to win this game, you better kick.
Ooh! This swatted. Ha! Could you catch a ball if I was coming at you like this? Don't walk into this. Don't walk into this. Okay. Dokilahoma. I'm not good at poop talking. It's fun to say poop, though.
It is a good, it's a good line.
Yeah.
Ooh, delay a game? Delay a game on 4th and 2? That sounds like Cleveland. Cleveland? I'm going to accept that. Now it's 4th and 7. I would punt it.
That's probably what I'm going to do. I can't believe I just did that. That is something my team does every...
It's okay. Short memory. Short memory.
I cannot believe I just did that.
Just let it go. Just let it go.
Not paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. Why are you excited about putting it in the end zone? You should have put it on the 1.
He got all of it, though.
He didn't get all of it. I made sure I didn't get all of it. I didn't think he could hit it 50 yards.
Game management. Here we go.
Game management. It's tied 7-7.
I know, but there's 2 minutes left in the second quarter. You're not going to see the ball again.
I'll have plenty of times.
Not this half. You're not. That's what I mean by game management. I wonder what he's doing. Oh, he's cracking your linebacker? Don't go out of bounds. Is it kind of scary when he does that? Like, it's aggressive.
Get out of here. Uh-oh.
Well,
Titus turn.
We had an interesting turn of events. We had a 4th and 2 going for it. And
ooh.
What does that mean when the little clock that ticks each play, like, gets to 0?
He's annoying. He's
really annoying. You've heard it. The here? Miz called me annoying. What yes.
Up? You spilled that coffee, Miz?
No, I didn't spill it. I drank it all.
Okay.
Well, we had a delay game on 4th and 2.
That's yeah. I was gonna say, Miz, I thought you knew how to play.
I do. I just messed up. I was thinking.
It takes a real man to say when he messed up.
It does. It does.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! I was right there. Come on, guys. Think about it. What are you doing?
Look
who it is.
Just on time.
Look who it is.
On time, every time, all the time.
Oh, poor coaching. Poor quarterbacking. Just poor
form. You know what? Let me,
guys,
delay of game.
Let me adjust this so we can get 24-7 in the shot.
Oh, yeah.
So, guys, don't just talk poop to Miz, you know.
He's big on this poop thing right now. He's really big on the poop thing.
You're wearing that doo-doo brown jersey, well, you know what I'm saying?
I saw doo-doo brown jersey, all right?
Doo-doo brown!
Oh, the fullback?
Nope, he didn't get it. He didn't get it.
Looks like he got it.
Throw the challenge.
You're going to challenge?
Throw the challenge.
It's inside 2 minutes, though.
Can't see. I can see just fine. You can burn that time out if they're shades.
You got the first before the end of the second.
It's bright from my stardom.
That's 1st and 10. Is that what that says?
Yeah.
You got 1 timeout left. Mm-hmm. Oh, just poor management in general. Golly. Mm-hmm. What is going on? And there it is.
Whoa! Almost a little interception.
Interception?
It was almost an interception.
That was
almost
touchdown.
An interception. It was right out of my hands, guys.
He almost clumsily tripped over the ball, actually.
Kofi, I heard you the first time. Thank you. You don't have to repeat yourself. We get it.
You almost clumsily tripped over.
Thank you.
Just want to make sure.
Thank you. We're glad you're here.
Just let me spectate, man. Concentrate on the game and not getting delayed game penalties, you know? Concentrate on your team, rough, son.
I'm going to say an interception right now.
You know what this is?
I'm calling interception.
You know what this is? You're about to be taught what that is.
There it is. Uh-oh. Crisscross applesauce. Oh, no.
No.
See, that's why I don't.
No!
I got 1 yard.
Good. 3rd and 9.
Hey, better than nothing.
Better than nothing. Oh,
okay.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
I'll need about a minute. To get that. Why? I need a minute.
I don't know, man.
I need 1 minute to get my stuff done.
You need
done.
One?
Wonder who I'm throwing to. Who's good? Who's
dang.
Who's
dang,
good?
Didn't even have a game plan.
Uh
Hail Mary.
Oh, he got a little quiet.
Sean.
He thought he was through.
Sean.
Got a little tight, right?
No way he's going to go for
57? He wakes up and makes 57.
Oh!
Get in there.
I got a minute and 14 seconds now.
It's fine.
Eyes on my side.
A lot riding on this game.
This is the finals.
Did you put
semis?
You think this is the finals? This is the final game?
No, no. To get to the finals.
To get to the finals, yes.
They had a pretty intense one.
Oh, they don't know who is in the other side of the finals yet.
Boy.
We know, but I don't think you guys do.
I don't know.
But if you do, then this conversation is relevant.
Who's there?
I don't know nothing.
Is he standing in this booth?
Oh, play action.
Where are you going?
Shoot. Go. How do I speed it up?
Use your timeout.
I don't have a timeout.
If you hold one of the buttons, you do hurry up offense, but I don't know which one you do.
I wonder if he's running the ball.
Getting on a bounce.
Jesus. No way.
I don't have a timeout. This is poor clock management that's gonna bite you. You're gonna get all the way to Rainier.
You might want to kick.
I'm doing it.
You got 21 seconds?
I can't.
What's the matter with you? You got plenty of time to take a shot in the
and
end
missed
zone.
It.
Oh my God. You gotta
safe
play
football.
The damn game.
That's safe football.
Jesus Christ. 17 seconds and you don't throw a pass in the end zone?
Kofi. It's my game.
He's got three timeouts, 17 seconds. Oh, man.
Oh!
Oh my God. You see? Now he's got
three timeouts,
13 seconds.
We're tying the game.
And Antonio Brown, son?
That's fine.
This could have.
Smart play. Smart play, because you know what would have happened.
I
would have lost it.
Yeah, no, definitely. That was funny.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Oh. Roethlisberger! Oh.
Wait, does it?
I know.
Wow.
Gonna kick another one?
Now, this is not a good representation.
You gonna kick another one?
Swag, if you lose to me, oh my God.
It's not the Miz, it's the Cleveland.
It's both, and you're playing for all of us right now.
Miz,
he hadn't played anybody up until
guys,
he hadn't played anybody.
Guys, I'm winning, okay?
You're right. We're not disputing that. We're just
trying to get that offside. It's
like. Ball inbound, should have fair caught it. What?
It was 7-7. Miz was in the
league. After the first quarter, it was 7-0.
You're missing the fact that I'm winning. I'm winning, guys.
Let the man tell the story.
Guys, I'm winning. I'm winning.
Second
half team.
Sick kickoff, by the way.
Why is everyone against me? I don't understand.
I'm unbiased.
Everyone's against me.
I'm unbiased.
Why can I have fans?
I want you to lose.
Why can I have fans?
I'm not unbiased.
I've got to be unbiased because it's my show, so I got to play the middle.
Your player's hurt again.
Play in the middle.
What are you going to start doing?
I'm going to probably keep running the ball.
You're not running the ball, though. You're not doing much of anything, to be honest.
Oh,
Jesus.
Wow. He's snickering at you.
And the thing is, when he gets ahead, it's not good. It's not good for anyone.
Oh.
You all right?
I'm great.
You gonna cry?
No, I'm gonna do a quick toss.
I thought you were really good at this game.
I'm gonna do a quick toss.
I thought you were really good at this game. You're not.
Can you see, Swag? Pull your hat.
Yeah, pull your hat up, man. You suck. You're really bad at this game.
You can't see what's going on if you have that brim over your eyes.
I can see where Antonio Brown is with both eyes closed.
Go ahead.
He's open.
No, he's not. I'm all over him.
He could turn it backwards.
Now we can see. Now we can
game
see.
Game on. Game on. So you guys know the worst feeling in this whole thing is when Miz can actually say these things and he's winning at something. It hurts inside your soul if you're if you're player two.
Does right it? Here. Why? Why?
Once Miz becomes player one, it hurts to be player two.
But I'm the best there is in this game. I've beaten Kofi many times.
Sir, as many times.
Blatant lie.
Oh, my God. Oh my no! God. No!
Oh, I thought he got it.
You didn't pick it off? You did.
He did. He did. He did pick it off.
Wait, did I just pick it off? By the way, but I didn't even know. Oh, this is a good game, right? You're right. You're real quiet. That's you're fine. Real quiet.
We're completing passes just to the wrong
wait,
team.
Wait, watch so this. Watch this.
Just to the wrong team. Eyes closed.
Oh yeah. Who needs it? Who needs it? Right. Watch. Look. Eyes watch. Look at that.
I don't know. I thought somebody peed.
You. Is that swag? Swag in your pants right now?
You pee pee. Go a little pee pee. Swagger, go pee pee.
You can say pee-pee, but you can't say
you can say you it. Can say you're going to beep it. Pee-pee's not a curse word. Baby say pee-pee.
Yeah, pee-pee.
Yeah, look at say pee-pee.
Swagger go pee-pee.
You already running the clock out in the third? Oh, oh yeah. Ooh. Mm. Mm.
He's trying to get a field goal range. That's all he's trying to do.
Time is of the essence.
I will say the field goal strategy is working for him. We can't dispute it.
If he gets another field goal right now, then there's some serious trouble in Oklahoma town.
Field goal territory.
This is bad. Oh my God. Could you imagine if I get in field goal territory? Could you imagine?
I just really am inspired by this running down the clock in the third quarter.
Third quarter.
Ooh.
He's really mad. You can tell when he gets really mad because he gets really quiet.
He's concentrating.
And he's concentrating. Where am I going? I'm going to go that way. I'm going to go that way. I'm going to go that way.
I got it all covered.
I'm going to go that way. Which way am I going to go?
Ooh. Oh, in the back.
Was field. That a user? Was that a user? Did it, was, what's that red circle mean when not I mean, before the play?
I mean, you're taking the man over.
Did I play that position in college? How did you do that? I don't understand how that happened.
You like a tier.
Am I going to go for Dwayne Bowe? He hasn't played all year.
Oh,
Jesus. Yes, FG time? Watch him punt it through the uprights.
Oh, wow.
Not good.
I wanted to get it right where, like, it needs to be, which is right there. What do you mean?
Ooh.
He's on the 8-yard line. Why is that a bad? Why is that bad? Why is that bad?
Do
you,
seven, seven,
can't you just give me seven, props seven. That, oh, that was smart.
Seven.
That was smart.
Seven.
Was that smart?
Seven.
To get a bad kick so I didn't put him in the end zone.
Seven.
So he puts it on 20. See? How I'm doing? I'm going to sack him in the end zone.
Ooh.
Ah.
Mm-mm. It's a 5-yard gain.
That math is incorrect.
Uh-oh, we got 5 minutes left. Uh-oh. Yeah,
that math is wrong. Madden, your math's wrong. He was on the 7, and now he's on the 12. We say it's 2nd and 6, so he's got 4 yards, but you gave him 5.
Yep, you better change it. You got a play action going. I know it. I know it. I know it. I know exactly where you're going.
Fourth quarter.
I knew where I had him covered.
Got
to
be in front.
Oh, ooh, ooh.
That hurry up, right off the bat.
Uh-oh.
Well, why are all your players on that side of the field?
Bell.
Nope. He can cut, but he can't cut that good. He can't cut that good. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? He can't cut that good. He can't cut that good. You know what I mean?
It's going to get real intense at the end.
It already is real intense. For him.
Wow.
Damn.
I feel like it might be intense for you too.
Maybe it's a little intense for you as well.
Oh!
Ooh!
Oh!
Mr. Miller!
You're telling me you're not faster than a tight end?
Oh, boy! That's what he was waiting for.
Got a little something right there.
A little bit.
Good
job.
Oh, boy.
Up by one.
Yipes.
Up by one. Now it gets real.
Can he score in 4 minutes?
Endurance.
He wants this.
Oh, you're leaning forward. What happened?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Time to go.
There he goes.
Time to go.
Ooh.
Jesus.
Not to the 20.
Jesus. On the 19. On the 19.
You gotta earn that right.
Okay.
Should have taken a knee.
Should have taken a knee. Kneel before Zod, he said. Kneel before Zod. Management is key.
Don't want those.
Dang, run two the hole? Guys can't bring them down.
Huh? Don't want to run the hole.
I was trying to get to the hole. Guys, I didn't get to the hole.
Hey, you got.
We saw it.
We watched. We saw it. We were commenting. All right,
back.
What
are you doing?
Dropping them back.
What are you doing?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Trying to run his own play against him. Ooh!
User
pick. Is that gonna be six? Dang.
See, it's times like this where you need to like have been here before.
Yeah.
Like,
dang. You've been dang.
Here. I mean, I was down a touchdown at halftime.
Oklahoma, AKA the cucumber.
The cucumber side of the pillow.
Oh, okay.
He said, "Ooh, I'm tired, but I woke up in the middle of the night."
See, there he goes. All you guys are on that side of the field again.
Whole new dream world.
What's the problem? What's the problem?
You're still down by one. Still down by one.
Now who gets to run the clock?
Maybe shouldn't have ran the clock out in the third, Miz.
Zikes. Seems to be very quiet.
If he gets another one.
Boy.
If he gets another one, that might be.
2 minute warning.
That might be it. Because then if he gets another
run
one,
it down.
Miz scores, he'll have to go for two.
Ooh, at this speed, can't even get down the field.
Wow. Wow. Almost at the 2 minute warning.
Talking 2 point conversions, this man can't even score a touchdown.
Oh, I scored a touchdown, you jerks. I scored a touchdown, all right?
Back around.
I scored a touchdown.
It had like when I turn it around, it's like an engine.
He powered back down.
Cool hand Luke. Look at him.
When I turn it,
that's not cool hand Luke. That's over the top, all right? It's over the top.
Blood.
It's over the top.
Kickboxer. Ninja Turtles 2, good movies.
They look
what?
Real cool.
Bars.
Three ninjas, like good movies.
Freeze, he said, psych, playing a game gear.
Rocky loves Emily.
Chill.
Rocky loves Mr. Emily.
Freeze,
Winter, ice, freeze, cold.
Third and three. Oh, too bad, Miz. You stacked everybody in the box.
Wow.
And now,
are you?
Le'Veon Bell. Calling his name. The bell is tolling.
For when the he bell's toll.
He said, Soulja Boy, Bellum.
Now.
Damn, just running over people.
For when the bell tolls. Oh, boy.
Do you use another one, Miz?
Yikes. Now you, what?
Whoa, you shouldn't have done that.
No.
I don't think you should have done that at all.
I don't think so either.
Well, your clock management skills have proven to be lackluster.
He's flustered.
At best.
He's on tilt.
I'm kind of tempted to take a knee to see if he'll do another
time. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Would you dare? Would you dare?
You got four downs?
Would you dare?
This could be it.
Take a knee on this one?
This could be it.
Run to that 2 minute warning?
Uh
oh. Hey, yo, Big Wolf.
Thankfully, you guys are loud, so I'll never find you.
There you just in time.
Come on in.
Come on in. Sunglasses off. Sunglasses off. Ooh. Hand in the palm.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Is he crying?
It might be.
He's crying.
I don't think he's taking his sunglasses off in any of these episodes. Three. Okay. We got to.
They're not. We're always the first ones there, anyways.
Yeah, okay.
21-13. Now what? Ooh. Miz, what's you seeing this behind you? He's flexing behind you. His muscle is overshadowing you, just like his game right now. Overshadowing
you. It was 7-7.
Overpowering you.
It was 7-7. He kicked a field goal. Then he was up by three. And then threw an interception immediately. Another field goal.
Oh, is he even sprinting?
Wow.
Okay, so he's at the
wow.
Wow.
That's what happens, right?
That's what the Browns do.
That's what happened the other night when we were watching the game.
Yeah, and you walked away.
Who were they playing? Who were they playing the other night?
Who was it, the Bengals?
Bengals?
Huh?
They're crushing in that first half.
Crushing. And then they got
Oh, my.
Oh.
2 minute warning.
There you go. You got that 2 minute warning you were talking about, right?
Mm-hmm.
How many points you get for that?
What do we have here now? Do you want to beat the Miz?
Wow.
That wouldn't have been good to catch anyway. Run across, you would have got hit. And then,
what are you doing?
Well, like I said, even if he makes it down the field and gets in the end zone, then he has to successfully score two.
Thank you. I know.
But you're a gamer. Yeah, you do know these things. Miz is a gamer.
He's a football guy.
Yeah. Ooh, where was he throwing? There's somebody off the field that he wanted to get the ball to?
Mm-hmm. This one's in the bag.
I think the moneymaker has one more trick up his sleeve.
Might not be making so much money.
Yikes.
With this game.
You went bankrupt just about now, didn't you?
Fourth and five. This is right. This is it. This is it.
Dropping back everybody.
Nope.
What an
And that's six. That's game.
Oh,
wow.
No.
Wait, are you going to finish the game?
The first submission.
You're not going to finish the game?
Tapped out.
Tapped out.
He tapped out.
Wow.
He tapped.
Wow.
Meanwhile, it says, keep it tight.
You walked out.
Keep it tight.
Tap. You left. It's game's over. Who cares? Who cares? Game's over.
Well, if you're gonna say that it's over, you have to verbally submit.
I'm not verbally submitting.
You got to pick the controller.
Tap
out.
You tap out.
There you go. Okay. This is fun. This is fun game. This is fun game.
Oh, field goal.
Man.
Now look at all the time you have.
Man.
Come on, pick that controller up. Come on.
And also, what kind of example are you setting for Cleveland? Giving up before it's over? You play to the end.
This game's stupid.
Is it the game?
I don't know why people... I mean... Yes, it is the game.
A good carpenter doesn't blame his tools, you know?
Yeah.
Jeez, running right into people.
This damn toolbox, I can't build my house. I can't build with these tools. I can't hammer the nail with this hammer, this stupid hammer.
You're the carpenter, bro. You see how silly that sounds?
Get a new hammer. Build a new hammer.
Tools. Get something. A new team, you know?
Something.
New strategy, dog.
Or stop building a house on my block.
Whoa!
He's at Monopoly. Pay rent when you land here.
Hit him with that Donald Sterling.
That Park Place.
Whoa, that's right.
You built the house and you kicked him out. That's what he did. He said, you can't live here anymore. Right? That's what he did.
I did not say any reference.
That's what he did.
Plain shape or form.
That's what he did. That's what
he did. On camera.
What's your middle name again?
My first name is Donald. Holla at me.
There you go.
Uh-oh.
There you go.
Ooh, a tip drill. Should have been running that tip drill at practice.
Man.
Lots of tip drill references.
Lots of tip drill, yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
They don't know how to play football.
Time to catch the ball.
Yeah.
Right? Explain it to
me. I thought you were loyal to
the coach.
You're
the coach, right?
You know?
You know?
Player coach?
You know?
Ooh, sack.
Oh, God!
Dang, you didn't see that coming?
It gets uglier and uglier just gunning. When you think it can't get any
uglier. On tilt, fourth and 20. This is not blitz. There will be no first down.
What's going on?
Mad? Ouch.
Hey, good job. Ball down before inbounds. Good work. You kept your toes in there.
Good job, buddy. Great job. Okay. First and 10.
Why are we playing?
First and 10.
Because now I have to win by 21.
Wow.
He's going to try to skunk you.
He might 21 you.
Got him. And then he can get a possession. That's a skunk before the end of the game.
Oh, wow. That's just demoralizing.
And wow. There it is. Flag on the play.
He's on his face mask. He's flag all on the play. Over. He's all over his face mask.
I don't need to use the timeout.
See, if I could play the game the way I wanted to play the game, then I'd be fine.
How would that be?
You wanted to win. You wanted to play to win.
You want to play with the other opponent, not grabbing the controller at all.
Yeah.
Oh,
you wanted to put it down.
It's a penalty on me. Accept it. Hit X.
Go ahead, accept. Play this
hey,
game.
Remember that time I beat you at Madden?
No, actually.
Kofi.
You never beat
Kofi.
You never beat
Kofi. Kofi, let's stop lying.
First of all, why are you talking about that's in the
Kofi,
past?
Kofi, let's stop lying. And stop using that language.
You notice the thing, though. When someone starts losing, they always start talking. Someone who's back here.
The fans.
Yeah.
You know, it's like
we're
not,
here for the show.
It's not classy at all.
We paid for a
I'm
ticket
here
to see the show.
To enjoy the show. I'm here
that's
in
it.
The bleachers. I'm in the stands
that's
in the
first
rafters.
Row. First
you
row.
Know,
very
heckling
excited.
Heckling the guys who I don't like,
yeah.
Cheering for my team.
Think
and
about
now
that.
You want to heckle me?
We spent enough money
that's
to
no
be
class.
First row to see this thing up close and personal. And then
school
it's like
on
that.
Sunday. God.
Ah!
You need to focus on the game, dog.
I'm focused.
Instead of making up false stories that you beat me, Lord knows.
I did beat you.
You ain't never beat me.
I beat you.
You know?
I beat you, and I beat you in Street Fighter 2.
You beat him?
Lie.
Yeah.
I did see that, though.
Yeah, but the game, it was not calibrated right.
Yeah.
And then what happened?
Does anyone know how to calibrate Street Fighter 2?
Yes, you put the handicaps all the way down.
You're ridiculous. You're ridiculous.
Otherwise, you win in
four
hits,
which is
not true to the arcade. And we're not talking about that.
Baby.
Let's talk about you right now.
And this loss.
And this loss.
Taking
and this,
this loss.
I haven't
so
lost
have,
yet.
You have so many losses. That
yeah, I haven't lost
to,
yet.
Like, talk
yet.
About.
So hey, I haven't lost yet.
Yep.
You haven't lost. You almost walked away. You almost tapped out.
Yeah.
Right?
I didn't walk away. I had to take a breather.
You physically
breather?
Submitted and you almost
I had
submitted.
To take a breather.
If you wouldn't have heard a scream, you would have kept walking.
I had to take a breather. I had to take a breather.
Gone insane.
I feel like you should take your sunglasses off so we can
this
see
game's
shame.
Stupid.
Wow.
See shame in your eyes. Hey,
wait,
there he goes.
That's a
and
submission.
Now he's submission.
The submissions. Verbal submission.
About.
Verbal submission.
Oh, hit him with that ankle lock. got him.
He's out.
He's gone. He's long
well,
gone.
Well, I mean, it's 22.
Oh boy, and that's 22.
He technically
that's
gets
it.
A possession. But you don't.
You lost by 21.
If you score.
But you get a possession.
You get a possession. If you don't get the possession, then you get skunked.
I didn't get skunked.
Yeah, because you get a possession.
You're losing by over 21 points.
So if you can score, now, you can score on this possession, you don't get skunked. But if you don't score...
So I can just run down the clock and then I don't get skunked.
Yeah, technically you can.
If that's what you need.
Technically you can.
To
if you
do,
want to, you want to lose like that.
If that's the
or I could win by 19.
Yeah, Jonathan Madden.
Got that
math. Your math is wrong.
That Madden math.
Real bad.
God, why is McCown's jersey all dirty? The graphics on this game are great.
There you go.
Oh! He doesn't like to get quiet.
Left to
doesn't
say.
Like to get quiet.
Nothing left to say, huh?
Unanswered. 28 unanswered points.
As you can see here, he has nothing to say. Unanswered.
That's gotta feel rough. Timeout. Use that timeout.
In one quarter.
You good?
Timeout.
You all right?
You're not gonna shake the man's
hand.
You're not gonna shake his hand.
Shake his hand. There we go.
Okay, take your sunglasses off so we can see the shame in your eyes.
Yeah, it's real fun.
See the tears, the redness.
See the shame in your eyes.
You're a winner. And moving on.
Fact is, I wouldn't have lost. Yeah. I wouldn't have lost by 21.
Except you did.
I stopped trying.
Well, like the Browns?
Hey. No, not like the Browns. You know what? You guys need to grow up. You need to be grown-ups, and you're not.
You're throwing the controller and storming out of this makeshift hut that we've built. You're a winner.
Holla at your boy.
To the final.
Real Jack Swagger. The Oklahoma.
Oklahoma.
Feels so nice when I come down.
Talk to him. Talk to him, Oklahoma. What you got to say?
So we're going to the finals, and the same thing's going to happen.
That was Up Up Down Down. I'm Austin Creed. Follow me on Twitter at Xavier Woods, PhD. Follow Oklahoma on Twitter at...
Can you repeat the question?
What is your Twitter?
Okay.
Yeah, we'll put his Twitter in the bottom. Real Jack Swagger, I think. All right, follow 24/7 on Twitter at True Kofi. There's Breeze's music. It's gonna be real loud. I don't know if you can hear this. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Make sure, no matter what, you always and forever keep it tight. E.
Keep it tight. Daddy said keep it tight. I'll be your uncle and your daddy. Daddy don't wanna lose. Don't keep it loose for daddy. Keep it tight. I'm out.
Oh, that was awesome.